All right. The possum hid under the rock. Now, who can break this down for me and point out the preposition, the object, the subject, and the verb?
Why don't we break down that rock, find out what that possum's doing in under that?
Mr. Bass, we'll get to you in a minute. Sharon?
Ain't no little girl gonna tell you nothing about a possum under a rock. You want to really find out about a possum under a rock, you find a boy with dirt under his fingernails. You find a boy with dirt under his fingernails, you find yourself a boy that's been rooting around under a rock for possum.
Mr. Bass, in this class, we do things by turns. Now, each child has his turn to express himself. Right now, it's Sharon's turn. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am. I speak when it's my turn to speak.
Correct. Sharon?
And when my turn comes, I'll set you right in a jiffy about how to find possum under a rock. Now, you can go about it two ways, you see. You light a fire or you jab at him with a long, pointy stick.
Mr. Bass, that's quite enough.
Light the fire, smoke him out. Jab at him with that stick, good.
Mr. Bass, that was rude.
Well, thank you. I got it rude. I bet you ain't never got no rude.
Please. Go ahead, Sharon.
Subject is possum. Hit is the verb. Under is the preposition.
Good smart dog will rid him out for you if he ain't got fire stick on you.
Mr. Bass, that's quite enough.
When my turn comes.